Gartner's top strategic technology trends really provide a framework for IT leaders to help review and prioritize their investments in technology. These trends matter because they help drive key business priorities. We find that failure to understand these long-term trends could lead to failure in IT strategies, which impact your business strategies. This year, there are 12 top strategic technology trends. Today, we're going to touch on four of them: cloud-native platforms, composable applications, distributed enterprise, and total experience. Cloud-native platforms are a set of technologies to accelerate and enhance cloud computing. It's different from lift and shift. Lift and shift has been taking on-premise or legacy applications and moving them to the cloud. Cloud-native platforms offer new sets of technologies. Companies are already starting to exhaust their opportunities and the benefits from the lift and shift initiatives. So now, as they start to modernize their applications and invest in new applications, they really have to move towards cloud-native platforms. And often that's re-architecting their applications or rewriting their applications on these platforms. These are cloud-optimized architectures that allow for the use of modern languages and modern frameworks that make it easier and accelerate digital business delivery. Composable applications is looking at how applications are built so that there's modularity, autonomy, orchestration, and discoverability. We see instances of composable applications in a lot of industries. For example, there's a very large digital financial services company that's looking at how they can implement composable applications to drive consistency of customer experience. This company's platform teams provided composable applications through what we call packaged business capabilities, which can be used by a lot of different application teams. Within 12 months of launching, 100% of the platform teams have been able to reuse these composable application components, leading to a cost savings of $1.2 million. Composable applications are also built on cloud-native platforms, and often composable applications are being delivered by business application providers. These large providers of CRM or ERP solutions are delivering composable components in their solutions for the enterprise. As companies are building their own composable applications and as vendors are providing more composable application components and features in their solutions, we believe that by 2024, 70% of large and medium organizations will have composability as a key criteria for their new application planning. Distributed enterprise is the result of hybrid and remote work, but also increasingly consumers and citizens consuming services and products in remote ways, as well as in person. The rise in hybrid work and distributed work patterns demand new digital services. To get started with distributed enterprise, you really need to create digital workspace collaboration capabilities that are location independent. Often this requires investing in cloud collaboration and workspace technologies to create a blended work environment. An example of distributed enterprise is in healthcare. Patients today are distributed and they're looking for more and more remote care. Healthcare providers are innovating to deliver new technologies and gain a first mover advantage in servicing these patients in more remote and distributed ways. Retailers have already looked at combining the physical store experiences with their online experiences. But beyond that, physical retail stores need to think about remote fulfillment. Gartner predicts that there will be a 100-fold rise in the use of drones in fulfilling retail delivery from 2019 to 2028. Total experience is a business strategy that's focused on creating superior shared experiences. Total experience interlinks four key experience disciplines: customer experience, employee experience, user experience, and what Gartner calls multi-experience. Multi-experience is really looking at the different technologies of digital experience, from web and mobile apps to chatbots, wearables, and immersive technologies. An example of total experience is a national nonprofit organization who's been able to transform their business and operating models through total experience initiatives. They've been able to address the donor experience by rolling out multiple digital engagement touchpoints. These include mobile apps, chatbots, integration with live agents, new concierge services, and much more. At the same time, they've been able to use the technology to improve the training of their contact center staff, as well as workers in their donation centers. In this new digital experience economy, we believe that experience will become more and more of a competitive differentiator. Companies need to use and understand total experience to transform their operating models, and this will help them deliver world-class customer and employee advocacy. By focusing on superior shared experiences, companies can use Total Experience to accelerate growth and profit. According to Gartner surveys, board of directors and CEOs are demanding growth, but with digital efficiency. CIOs and IT leaders should use these top strategic technology trends to find force multipliers to drive growth, scale their digital initiatives, and create trusted IT foundations for cost efficiency.